I'm Noah.
Hi, I'm Stefan.
And I'm Noah, and this is Spartan News for October 30th, 2017.
Hallow's Eve Edition!
It's Halloween tomorrow.
Do you know the history of Halloween?
No, not really.
Who came up with jack-o'-lanterns? Why do we eat candy corn? I don't know. We'll find out in this clip.
When you think of fall, what comes to your mind? Obviously, pumpkin pie, apple orchards, warm clothes, scary movies, pumpkin spice lattes, and cool leaves. But once October hits, everybody starts thinking and planning for their favorite holiday, Halloween. Young or old, Halloween is everyone's favorite fall holiday. The one time of year when you dress up in many random and sometimes scary costumes and walk door to door and ask for candy, carve cool pumpkins, and go to some very scary haunted houses. But no one asks the big question, how did Halloween begin? In the 1900s, many European traditions show that Halloween is a time of magic, most strong when spirits come in contact with the physical world. Immigrants from Scotland and Ireland then brought the holiday tradition to the United States. Halloween evolved from the old name All Hallows Eve, and it was officially named Halloween in the English language. Halloween costumes started to appear in the stores in the 1930s, and the custom of trick-or-treat originated in Ireland and Scotland as an incentive not to destroy or play tricks on the houses the kids went to. This appeared in the U.S. in the 1950s. The costumes and decorations available for Halloween increased with time and has evolved into the scary, fun, and exciting holiday we all know and love. Nowadays, Halloween has evolved enormously to become everyone's favorite dress-up holiday. It is the candy industry's favorite holiday, for they make close to $7 billion each year in sales. So when you think of fall and your favorite scary holiday, just remember, more treats, less tricks. Have a safe and happy Halloween, everybody.
Congratulations to the cast and crew of the fall play Almost Maine.
It was fantastic production.
First quarter ends on Friday.
Make sure that you caught up on all your missing assignments.
I gotta turn in all that algebra homework.
And here's an important announcement from Spartan Youth Service.
I'm Patrice.
I'm Megan.
And we're the co-vice presidents of Spartan Youth Service.
SYS is Memorial's largest volunteering club. We meet every Wednesday after school in the Wisconsin neighborhood and offer drinks, snacks, and tons of volunteering opportunities.
As fall sports are ending, Spartan Youth Service is always open to new members. So whether you're a fall athlete or someone who just didn't know about SYS, it's never too late to join. To encourage new members to come, we welcome all of you to our meeting on Wednesday, November 1st.
And here's the challenge. Donut, come alone. If you're an SYS member, come to the November 1st meeting with a non-SYS member and you'll both receive donut holes.
You'll get to learn about SYS with a committee bingo, we'll answer any questions you might have, and we'll finish out with a gigantic Kahoot where you can win candy bars.
Donut, miss out on this Halloween celebration. Bring a friend to SYS this Wednesday after school in the Wisconsin neighborhood.
See you all there.
Let's check out the weather for this week.
Halloween. Monday, 45 degrees, cold, 10% chance of rain. Tuesday. Stop laughing.
No.
Tuesday. 42. Cold. 10% chance of rain. It's Wig Wednesday. 43. Cold. 20% chance of rain. The weather Friday. Saturday, Sunday, 40% chance of rain.
Time for this week's question of the week.
I heard it's extra scary for Halloween.
Spooky.
Hi, this is Claire, and today I'm asking JMM what their best Halloween costume was. What was your best Halloween costume growing up?
I was Sean White a while ago, and it was pretty good. I carried around a snowboard, like, all night. Kind of exhausting, actually.
When I was, like, 3, I was a cowboy, and my parents, like, drew on a mustache with eyeliner. It was pretty great.
Are you gonna bring that back?
Definitely.
What was your best Halloween costume growing up?
I was Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz like 5 years in a row, and I had a little dog in a basket and the like little ruby slippers.
I was Dora the Explorer because I had like my hair so short every time.
I was actually Hannah Montana.
Pretty great. What was your best Halloween costume growing up?
I was Tinkerbell 1 year. That was lit. That was really good.
I wore chainmail last year.
I was a gorilla.
I was John Cena.
Go with Spider-Man, no biggie.
I'm gonna go with the Hulk.
Now for the clip of the week.
Oh, God!
That's all, folks.
Have a great week.
Have a fun and safe Halloween, and don't eat too much candy.
Nah, you can eat the candy.
Yeah, sure.
See ya!
Bye-bye.